You want to take it tonight?
Yeah, my son was on that.
He would have been, sure.
But there's no way. But the fact that he thought that, like, that he would ever get caught, and how he was lying. Right, and then you deny it.
And then you ask your friends to say that
right.
You're the father?
Right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, Monday is 13, the things are like putting in the other thing. Yeah, he's just, I mean, you know what, he's just saying. But he's like almost the most of these guys. Most of them are like, just because they go to office, they're Charlie Mangold. I mean, the only one that's not that we know is like Bloomberg, because he has the money.
Didn't I tell you?